people have stairs going into their pool. It's a ramp.
This man has pools going into his stairs.
$500,000 painting.
What?
No,
Australia.
No.
No, we're not. Mexico.
Look, it's a surprise trip. We're going somewhere as a surprise.
We're going somewhere that's a surprise, and we're also seeing a very
special
person.
Is it Ashton Ray? Wait, Ashton Ray. Are we seeing Ashton
Ray? This person is very special. They're very important. They're really cool.
This person is my future dad.
We have a two-hour-long road trip that we gotta go see someone special. So why don't you guys just like,
subscribe, and turn on those post notifications?
I'm asking that because not everybody's gonna fit in the same car.
No, no, Frank, listen.
No, we actually have a ginormous van.
We rented a Sprinter van for all of us today because we are going to see something awesome. This is gonna be a great experience for all of you. So,
are we gonna be seeing the biggest ball of yarn?
Yes, Hayden, we're going to see the biggest
ball
yarn.
Rubber band ball?
No, I wish, but next year.
No, guys, shh.
Is it the pug with the curliest tail?
No.
Frank,
but before we go on our road trip, make sure you guys go check out my merch at numbersforkids.com. Go check it out. It's super fresh, super cute. So now,
but guys, look, let's go. Everyone, seatbelts on. Let's go.
Oh, I go get some of her stupid merch to give to the guy?
Yeah, let's do it.
My new daddy?
Yeah, Frank.
Okay, I'll go get some of that crappy merch.
All right, no, it's really good.
For my new dad, you
Frank, in the description.
Good. Where did he go?
No, Frank, stop.
A few moments later.
All right, guys, so basically today, I'm going to be pranking my boyfriend. So,
I thought this was a surprise for the
girl. It is a
okay,
surprise.
Okay, so it kind of is a surprise.
So wait a minute. Hold up.
Okay, what am I holding up for?
So it's a prank?
Yes, it's a surprise.
So prank, that is so good. Okay,
it's
a prank. That's right, guys. So today I'm gonna be flirting with the richest kid in America.
Whoa.
That is crazy, right?
Hold up. I'm gonna ask him if I could just move on and be his doll.
No, Frank, you can't live with him.
I wanna be his doll.
Frank, you're my doll.
I don't wanna be your doll.
I want you to be my doll.
Okay, Frank, just get over it. Look.
Then turn to the end and see if he wants to. Does that make me a gold digger?
Yes, Frank, you're a gold digger. And you know who else is gonna be a gold digger today?
Me!
Yes, so this is the richest kid in America. Whoa. That's where we're going today. We gotta pack the spot in this van and drive there. We actually have no idea where we're going or who we're meeting.
This is cute.
Oh, okay, this could be interesting. Yeah, that's right, Frank. Okay, guys, Frank, can you
stop?
Not... Frank's posting some more on Instagram. Go check that out. Also,
I'm also
check out
posting
Pipe
on Instagram because, you know, like I love taking photos. Check
and
out my Instagram.
The TikTok is doing very good lately. Go check it out, guys. And Cameo, you want private messages? You know where to get them.
Look at her trying to act like she's rich wearing her Gucci shoes, kind of show off.
Guys, I got these for my birthday.
Yeah.
Thank
she's
you,
totally
thank
trying
you,
to show off.
Thank you. To wipe his butt. He don't even care about that.
Alright, guys, and I just forgot to mention he's 14, so he is in like.
In your league? Get out of here, girl! Okay, whatever. Well, let's just go on a road trip. We're gonna be the richest kid in America. Let's see how the squad reacts to this, and let's see if you still have a boyfriend after this. Let's go!
Let's go!
Yo, mic check. About 20 minutes later. Sit down. Don't be a hater.
Alright, guys, let's go on a road trip!
Yeah!
Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for.
Dad! part. They don't even know what's happening. Right now, we're at the richest kid in America's house.
Whoa!
And we're actually gonna be meeting him today. His name is Don Ladd. So guys, he's outside. We should go say hi to him.
And you guys are gonna get to witness him sign the adoption paper.
He's what is
happening? Frank Don Ladd. I like that. I don't care how old he is, he's still my daddy.
So he's 14 years old, and you know, he has really nice, you know, hair. And you've probably seen him on Instagram.
No. Wait, what do you mean nice hair? Okay.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Wow.
This is my squad.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Your house is so pretty.
Thank you. God. Not a lot of people.
Hi.
Need name tags. Hey, what's up?
Hi, Dad.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, hi, Dad.
Who's this?
Oh, I'm your son. You're adopting me, right?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Okay, I'll take it.
Told you guys.
Third dog.
Frank, no.
All right, so this is my squad, and your house is beautiful.
Yes. Thank you.
Can we, like, see it?
Yeah.
Like,
let's head on inside.
Yay. I was just planning on smelling it.
Just then, woohoo, ride on cowboy. Got my horses in the back.
All right, guys, so
this
we are in
crazy.
Your house.
Hey, what's up?
Wow.
Yeah, look at the doors.
Each door is 8 inches.
Oh, that explains why you're so buff, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you been working out?
Yeah, lifting these doors back and forth.
Yeah, okay,
for
I
hours.
See it. I see it. That's how you stay in great shape, right? And all these stairs, there's a lot of them. Wow.
Circles do laps.
Holy cow. Yeah, seriously, you could just work out in your own house. Whoa! Is that an echo? Cool.
Is there anything specific you could show us? Anything
I mean, coming
cool?
to like this room, is pretty cool. $500,000 painting.
What?
On the ceiling. The
whoa.
Ceiling is the-
Holy cow. One time I drew on my ceiling and I got grounded for like a week.
Oh, yeah. We had to pay $500,000 for this.
What? Guys, I want a ceiling. Wait, I have a ceiling.
Yeah, what?
That's a lot of money.
Okay, and this is a fireplace. You ever roast marshmallows here?
Yeah, you just throw a whole bunch
this is
in.
So just
throw
just
throw
pillow.
All at once?
This pillow is so big.
They do the thing that we left out.
You sleep on those. That's crazy.
You want to come into the backyard? We have the largest pool in all of San Diego County.
What? Wait a minute. Whoa.
That's a big pool.
This is not that much. I mean,
yeah. Left. Yeah. Did you see Piper says that he works out, bro?
Have you been working out?
Yeah.
Like, 800-pound doors? Are you moving around 800-pound doors?
No.
Meanwhile, in a land far, far away.
Cool,
he
so.
He said he has 14
so,
bedrooms.
What part is your backyard?
Cool. What happens in
I have, like, that section over there.
Wait, that section?
Trampoline, yeah, guest
wait,
house.
This
there's
is
a guest
all
house
your...
over there and a guest house over there.
Wait, what? This is all your backyard?
In listen. The, what? Normal people have stairs going into their pool.
This
it's a
man
ramp.
Has pools
he
going
has
into his stairs, my friend.
Lazy River, don't forget the Lazy River.
The Lazy River, Mike Malak would cry.
You just become unproductive.
Yeah, I'm or too productive.
This is so cool. Maybe we can all go, you know, like swimming after this.
Yeah,
this
what
so
if?
Fun.
Big
yeah.
enough.
You know, okay. So what's your favorite part of your
my
room?
My favorite part, the backyard. Let's go check out the view.
Whoa.
On a good day, you can see the ocean.
Oh.
Is it a good day, though?
Yeah,
I think it's a pretty good day. We got to meet him. Like,
said not really.
So far, it's going so good. I mean, like, Donald, he's not, like, too bad. Like, oh my god, can I get it? Yep. I want it!
That's the craziest room
hey,
ever.
God. Give this video like a bunch of thumbs up. Like, let's try 300,000 thumbs up, and the squad will stay here for like a week.
This is absolutely crazy.
So cool.
This is like it can fit my whole my family.
Now it's time for the view.
It's so big.
That provides electricity for the house.
He's eco-friendly too. Wow.
We also have a tennis and basketball court.
Whoa. Lev, right. Don't you have a pool too?
Yeah.
And a palm tree. You got a palm tree, you know? Look at, he's got like 25 palm trees.
Like, this pool is like literally like 10 times the size of your pool.
Do you have a pool?
No, but so I'm gonna get a pool.
But, like, I mean, I feel like you could give me more attention.
I know, but we're at Don Ladd's house, and he's super cool.
Dude, this
super
is Don Ladd,
you know,
right?
Like, you know,
come on, bro.
No, I meant, like...
He is cool.
He's cool.
She
like,
said he's, cute.
No, I said he's cool, and then I messed up on my
no,
words.
No, she said...
I said
what, Lev, don't worry about it. Look at his house. Just enjoy the house.
Like, be nice to him. You could, like, you, like, stay in his house or something.
No, oh, you would want to stay in his house.
Look,
yes, I would! That would literally be a dream!
After.
actually insane. There's so much garden work to do here.
The gardener lives with us.
Whoa!
Can I be your gardener?
Yeah, you're hired.
Wait,
yeah.
Hayden, you just got a full-time job.
Okay. Cut the grass. Scissors.
Yep, so go ahead.
All right, guys, gotta get some more right now. Come on.
All right, bye, Hayden. All right, we're gonna look at the rest of the house.
Are you a chef or something, or like?
He might burn it down. I don't know about that.
Hey, I'm a pretty good cook.
I'm a good cook.
No.
Everyone likes a lady that can cook, you know what I mean?
Yeah, maybe I can, you know, like cook him meals all the time. Like, that would be so much fun.
What did she just say?
Bro, like, I hate to tell you this, but I think she's like kind of flirty with him. You see it too?
Dude, wait, yes. Is Piper a gold digger?
Probably.
What?
Man, whatever.
Guys, we could do amazing challenges here.
Maybe we can do some. Here. Your boyfriend's challenge.
Here's the Daily, the BMW, and we have a dune buggy over there. Ooh. That goes like 120 miles an hour. We upgraded it.
Okay.
Maybe, you know, like, you could take me on a drive or something.
Yeah, can we go?
So much fun.
Like, can we go, bro?
Let's do it.
Oh!
Literally, 2 minutes later. Literally.
John, Ladd, we have so much in common. I have a turtle, too.
I have two.
Oh, I have a drawing of a turtle that I did.
Yeah, it's on your fridge. It's with a crayon.
Which TV do you watch?
Well, because sometimes there's glare on one, so you gotta have two other ones.
Yo, that's true. Right here, there's glare on that one, but not those.
Why don't you just close the curtains?
Why?
It's so big and heavy.
He's rich.
You actually want to move this thing?
Yeah, why not just get a new TV?
I love this curtain.
Piper, not the curtain. Get out of here.
Guys, this house is unreal. Like, this is crazy. Like, look, this curtain.
On that, push on that.
Guys, do you feel like she's actually kind of weird?
Maybe she's just excited.
She's probably just excited.
I feel like she's kind of flirting with Don. Whatever, let's just
check
out the rest of the
house.
She wouldn't do that to Liv.
Are you sure?
What are you talking about?
She's just really...
I trust editor, this is 50 grand.
That's right here.
Wow. I don't even want to touch the table.
I know.
I'm scared.
Come to the back.
Bro, look at the walls. It's not a wall.
Wow, this is amazing.
The walls are like fabric.
So this is Don Ladd's movie theater.
Such a romantic movie theater.
Yeah. Like, what if we premiered, like, anything up here? The next music video?
Just then.
Oh! Oh! In the counters. What
it's
the heck?
In the counters.
Wait, how much is this microwave right here?
There's a microwave back here?
Wait, you didn't know there's a microwave?
That's cool. I've never been back here.
Real talk though, how many houses do you have?
I think four right
what?
Now.
What? No,
five.
Wait a minute. I have this many.
Okay, wait, what? You went zero.
They built it for $30 million, but to rebuild it today with all the same materials, it would cost $75 million.
You killed me!
That's insane!
That's a lot.
We've seen a lot of this house, so I think we should just
maybe a third.
Okay, well, is there anything else cool?
We have a secret room.
Secret room!
Secret dungeon!
No way!
This is where
shut
the-
off.
Wait,
no.
Shut
no,
up!
No, he's kidding! No.
Guys, behind this book cabinet of the office, there's a hidden room.
Is this the tiniest room you have?
Yeah.
Wow, guys. So inside of here, everything.
This room is made from one oak tree.
What?
No screws, no nails, it's all glued to the walls.
What? Wait a minute, there's no screws?
None at all.
Oh my goodness.
Toilet made out of money.
Whoa. Wow.
So how does it feel like to poop on here?
Money. It's amazing, it's a whole different experience.
It's almost the same, but just different. I can't get over this, this is insane.
Here we have two Tibetan Mastiffs. This is Qui-Gon, he's 150 pounds. Here is the other one. This is Zeta. She's just a puppy.
This is Ivory. This is Elephant Tusk. $500,000 cabinet.
What? Guys, I'm touching $500,000 right now. Last to take their finger off the door.
This is your room?
That's my bed. It's my fish tank.
Wow. Whoa. So this is Don Ladd's bedroom.
How do you feed the fish?
Yeah, that's how I feed it. Oh, no, wait. It's hot.
I know.
You have to change bedrooms just to feed it.
This is such a nice bed. Like, I can sleep over sometime, right?
Yeah.
We have tons of room.
Yo!
You guys want to check out another room?
What? Yeah, the bedrooms aren't really that
big. Alright, alright. There's so many rooms here. Go check out other rooms.
Yeah, I think. You guys want to go?
No,
I think
so.
Sure.
Yeah.
You know what? Whatever.
Are you sure you want to? Did you want to stay or go?
I mean, yo, your room is one of the nicest rooms.
It's nice in my favorite room. Sachi robe.
What?
No, I wish I could wear that. That would be so
weird. Yeah, do you want to? You want to wear it? You can wear it.
Okay. You have a Here you go. Oh my god. Oh, it's so heavy.
I swear if you wear that.
Lev, it's just it's just a robe. It's Versace.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Look at it. Cool. Do you want to try it?
No.
I do.
Lev, we're in a nice house. Just chill out. Just relax. Everything's cool. It's experience.
Okay, but you don't see what she's doing?
Nope.
Right? No, I'm doing nothing. I'm trying out.
She's just enjoying my house.
Yeah.
But you guys are overreacting.
Like, this is kind of like...
Look, guys.
Kind of weird. Like, you know what's going on, right?
What do you
mean? Why? I don't know what's going on.
What's going on?
You obviously...
What?
What
is it? You're the one doing it.
You're literally flirting with him.
Wait, what?
No, I'm not.
No!
Why would you even think that?
What do you mean?
You literally, like, everyone...
She's like being a gold digger.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Okay, I can't be a gold digger if I just, like, think he's cute or, like...
No, Lev, like, think about it. Think. Oh, gosh, Piper.
He got so upset. I don't know what I'm going to
do. Girls, listen,
wait, this is actually
a prank. Piper just flirting with Don Lev.
What?
For a video.
What?
Oh, my God.
Wait. Shush. Should we do one more big thing? And then he freaked out. And then we tell him.
This is great. All right, let's go.
I'm so worried about her.
Good job, guys.
What?
A really long time later. Look at me, I'm on a turtle.
Don Lad, thank you so much for showing your house. It is so beautiful. I had such a fun time here. And guys, he actually has an Instagram. So why don't you guys go check it out? And a YouTube channel,
yeah,
which
guys.
Is doing pretty good. And we're actually about to film a video on it right now.
That's right, guys. So Don Lad's, like, his socials are great. You want to see more of his house, you can check it out all over the internet.
How about this prank, though, huh? Like, we've been pranking Piper's boyfriend.
Like, kind of just,
you know, let's see if anyone notices. And holding hands. Okay. So, yeah, and guys, the view, definitely one of my favorite parts of today. It's what, Simone?
What are you doing?
Hi, Simone.
What are you doing?
What?
You were just holding hands with him. What? You have a boyfriend.
We're looking at the view.
No, we're just looking around. Nothing going on.
What, Lev?
No, Lev, seriously, you don't have to be, like, over dramatic.
Yeah, Lev, we're just shooting a scene up here, Lev. Don't worry about it. No,
no,
they were not. What?
Her. She's like,
Lev, no, dude. It's okay. You don't have to.
Everyone said it.
No, you don't have to come. What do you mean, everyone? Who's everyone?
Literally just Simone said it. It's literally
Simone, Claire.
Okay, we don't have to do the name thing. Okay, it's fine.
Lev, they were. Okay, look, they were just holding hands.
Yes, it's fine. We were just looking at them.
Why did you
holding
bring
hands.
Me here? Just to, like,
I brought you here to do a little prank on you. It's.
Yeah, we just wanted to bring you to the Rich Kid America's house so she could flirt with him to get your reaction for a prank.
What?
What?
Oh!
Oh!
I got you.
No! Look, we know that you really, really like would like this kind of stuff, and we thought it'd be dope to bring you here. But you think you would just get it handed to you on a silver platter?
Yeah, YouTubers don't do that.
Yeah, no way.
You gotta pay for it.
That's
right. You gotta earn it.
Yeah, you gotta work for it, boy.
How much? I got like $2.15 in Apple Cash. About $2.17. That's
ooh, yeah. Plus tax, bro.
So make sure you guys like,
subscribe, and turn on those post notifications.
And for real, guys, make sure you go follow his Instagram and check out his YouTube. We're actually about to do a YouTube video on his page right now. So yeah, guys, go check it out. Also, go check out my merch at shop.redtail.com. I love you guys, and I hope to see you in the next.
And guys, we reached out to Don Lad today. We asked him for help. We needed help with a prank on Piper's boyfriend. And yo, he's the man. Seriously, like, he's super nice. He's really great to work with. He's like super cool.
And I'm sorry that I had to play with you today.
All right, yeah! All right, guys, we'll see you all next week.
Bye!
Bye!